An employee at a fertility clinic in Marlton, South Jersey, is accused of stealing dozens of doses of fentanyl from a facility. Police say 30-year-old Amanda Alexander was a new employee. She also allegedly prescribed herself pain medications using a doctor's electronic prescription account. Police say this happened at least four times. Her charges include four counts of third-degree obtaining narcotics by fraud. Matt Yurus, CBS Philly.